another daddy.
Father, the girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Someone there? Let's fix your...
this way.
Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
It's this way! Em and Daddy, over there!
Knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Daniel, You and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
Well, Mr. Diary, Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary, if you must know. I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
With her. Who is it?
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the new mower along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.